Thanks so much. We're gonna call up our resident pirate Bones. He's got a little something to share with y'all.
That's all. Good night. Tell the truth, me heart watched the plank or a fortnight ago. Me lady rejected me love, turns her back and says no. So I turns to the sea, the only lady what still wants me. She's always willing to let me in. And tonight with 3 cannonballs and 2 bottles of gin, she takes me in her deep embrace, gently caressing the sides of me face. She welcomes me down all the way to her bed, where at last I be found by the fish overhead. And bit by bit, they can all take a piece. Me lady rejected me love, now be free to the seas. Where now at long last, in me final resting place, eyes open wide, blank look on me face, I has found a fair lady what lets me in. Me headstone and memoir, 3 cannonballs, and 2 bottles of gin.
I've got to tell you about Bones here, a pirate. It's a story of true dedication. He approached me several years ago and said, "I'd give my left leg to join your band, sir." And we held him to it. In his honor, we have another sing-along. This will be a pirate song.
Thank you.
thanks for participating on that one. This is not a sing-along, so shut up now. No, I'll say, oh yeah, don't sing. In my various travels, I once came upon a washed-up old magician hanging out in his little rail car thing. And he had such a tragic tale, I thought it was worthy of a song. I'll share it with you tonight. This is Final Curtain Call. Stop laughing. I'm serious right now, can't you tell?